So, Louise, thank you very much for letting me grab you out of the conference centre. You've just spent a day in the company of a great many people and some real superstars in terms of motivation, fitness, health, wealth, sports, business development. For you, what was the best bit about Smacht?
Smacht.
Well, I'm English. What do you expect? Okay. I'm doing the best.
What was the best thing? I have a notebook full of notes. I genuinely have to go back through it all. But I suppose, it goes back to Smacht and discipline and routines and just being really focused on my, you know, the goals for my business and in every other area, health, family, everything. I've 28 days, like, it's definitely going to be challenging. I have a lot of work to do, but I know I just need to get my act together and do it and follow all the different...
So a decent night's sleep and then start planning tomorrow. Is that right? Yes?
Yeah, I'm just going to have to give it everything.
Was there really one of the speakers that today really kind of touched you or you thought you connected with?
Jim McGuinness is brilliant. Paul Dicady. They were all brilliant. It was such a long day trying to remember.
And would you recommend, it's a big investment of your time and your money, would you recommend it to your friends and your family?
Definitely.
You would do?
Definitely, yeah.
That's good,
yeah,
okay.
Because it's not just one day, it's 28 days. And it's definitely going to, it's going to change a lot. And it was really good on from the health side of things as well.
What did they do on the health? Can you give me an overview? What were some of the briefings that were done?
Yeah, we're just going to be, it's very focused on, we got our blood taken, so it can really show you in detail where you're at in terms of your blood.
And I saw a lot of other people standing on a set of scales.
Yeah,
what was that all about?
That was brilliant as well. So basically get your measurement, your weight measurement, and then it tells your BMI, your viscosity, fat, if that's the right word. So all very technical information, but when we come back in 28 days, fingers crossed.
Fantastic.
Doing everything.
So would you
better.
Once again remind me exactly how to pronounce the event? It's called the
Smacht.
Smacht. That's very
Smacht
kind.
Food camp.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.